on his phone, he was on WhatsApp, and he'd been sent the photo. So obviously that photo had been sent around to them. I saw that, grabbed the phone, and sort of got pretty annoyed and made it quite clear what had happened to people around me.